Hitler's war machine, once unstoppable, was now in the retreat. The Allies in the West and Russia in the East were squeezing the tattered remnants of the Reich in a vice-like grip. Germany's last hope lay in their wonder weapons. The V-2 rocket, a huge leap forward in the history of military technology. It was a weapon system to herald a new form of warfare. Inhuman. Faster than the speed of sound, it struck without warning. The Nazis launched over 3,000 rockets in a desperate attempt to reverse history. It was a terror weapon, pummeling Antwerp, Paris, and London. After the D-Day landings, their launch sites were overrun and pushed back out of range of England. But already, the Allies were looking to the future, to the next war. The Americans were gathering up the best of Germany's rocket scientists in the top secret Operation Overcast. Many of the architects of the V-2 program had already been acquired, but not all. With Berlin encircled, Germany's last ditch defense falling back block by block, and total defeat only days away, those scientists remaining in the city would soon be in Russian hands. My job was to make sure that didn't happen. Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V-2 program's top men. He was meeting his Russian handler at the Brandenburg Gate. This was my chance to take him out before he could seal the deal. I was prepared, focused, confident. Little did I know, it would turn out to be the most difficult mission I'd ever undertaken.
Wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine schlechten Nachrichten, oder?
Was war das?
Yes.
von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim, and then... shoot. Eisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go.
hier irgendwo. Haltet die Augen auf.
Thank you.
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Thank you.
The scientists were nowhere to be found, but I kept looking, hoping to find some clue that would lead me to them.
Tagesanbruch erschossen werden. Müller. Вот он!
Давайте!
Он где-то здесь!
Скоро к нам прибудет подкрепление. А потом мы возьмем Рейхштаг.
Не упустите его!
Mazen Nagant 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle. with the Reds and the Krauts knocking seven shades of shit out of each other back at Museum Island, I'd bought myself some time.
Thank you. Knie.
Mach es schnell.
Mach ich doch immer.
You're hit. Let me take a look.
No time. The rats are coming. You hold them off. I'll be fine.
But I need information.
Hold them off. If you don't, we're both dead.
Thank you.
coming from the north.
The assault was over. We were safe, for now.
Thank you for the rescue. But I fear that it was a waste of time. Wolf, as a plan, V2 rockets. Tarbon.
Tarbon? Where's that?
Not a place.
What is it then? What's Tarbon? Answer me!
It's...
Intel had been wrong about Schweiger. I wondered what else we'd got wrong. Or, more importantly, what else we just didn't know. Like Tarbon. What the hell was that? And what was Wolf's plan? I'd have to worry about it later. I had fresh intel on Mueller. He'd been transferred to take command of the Tiergarten Flak Tower. I don't like improvising, but HQ reckoned they'd found a location for the shot, and they'd send an airdrop with plans and supplies. Trouble was, the flyboys had missed the drop zone. They managed to land it in the worst possible location, at the top of a church tower. The only question was, who would I find waiting for me? The Jerry...
Weiter. In der Nähe. Entdeckung! Haltet die Augen auf! сюда!
Left me a Gewehr 43, ZF-4 telescopic sight, 4x magnification. Nice. No time for a test drive, though. Fritz had spotted me, as I'd known they would. Now I knew how to get Muller. One true shot from the flak tower to his...
Thank you.
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Ja, Achtung, Granate!
Sucht ihn!